So remember also that you are not doing this alone, or you are only depending on a very limited knowledge that you have. Remember that your higher self, which is actually you in the higher perspective, actually is the highest part of you, the biggest part of you, is always available. It's just the higher self with you experience this lower frequency reality 3D and experiencing together the ascension. And that journey, that learning, that collecting the experience and the wisdom through that shift is very important for you as a higher self to say to yourself, I mastered reality, I am a real alchemist, I've been on the lower frequency mud, and yet I shifted myself, and I've been up and down for many times, yet I always remind myself to jump up. And every time you recall and regather and merge more of yourself, more of your that energy, and all the wisdom, all the knowledge, all the guidance will start coming much easier than before, and much clearer than before, and more practical, more easy to utilize. The more you align and open up and do your part, which is open for the experience, doing your energy practice, keep witnessing, and keep shifting and manifesting. And it's always a journey of evolution. And you get, every time you get better and better, and more of yourself coming into you, and more of higher self integrate within you, and more wisdom integrate within you. And then you go to the next level, and the next level, and the next level. Till you reach a complete merging, complete absorption of your higher self, and you become the total wisdom of you are, the total light body that you are. A life journey. We're all into this life journey of ascending further and further. So right now, center in your heart. Knowing that every moment you trust yourself and you call the light in your heart and you expand and align with your higher self and divine, you're always on the right path, right direction. And no matter what seems around you, that in conflict will be shifted, and your growth and your learning of how to master that and shift that is what you are looking for growth. And the moment you do that, the more you collect that growth, you don't need anymore to drop back into lower frequency to learn it, because you already learned it, and you go to the next level, which is more pleasant, more open, more knowledge, more understanding, more wisdom, balancing masculine and feminine, meeting higher consciousness, working with the fundamental reality of life, sacral geometry, alchemy, earth, channeling light, wisdom, and more and more. Now from the heart, the first practice for you would be the breathing, grounding, and channeling, fusing, showering light in your system. You inhale very deeply, and you exhale, ground yourself to the earth. Build up your grounding system, rooting system to Mother Earth, and release anything need to be released to Mother Earth, and fuse it with light, and allow the Mother Earth to transmute it into neutral energy, neutralizing, healing, transmuting any lower frequency. Breathe more light, deep and slow. Exhale, shower all your system to the earth, ground to Mother Earth. Inhale, bring more light and see everything lighting up right now. To your crown, lighting up everything in your crown, and shower your system, release to Mother Earth, ground, transfer. One more time, inhale, light. More bright, more light into the third eye, and exhale to Mother Earth, ground, deep root to Mother Earth, to heart of the Mother Earth. Inhale, more light to the throat. Deep and slow, bigger, and everything in your throat lighten up, and slow to the transmute. Going to the heart right now. Inhale deep, more light. Lighten up everything in the heart, and deep, slow to the earth, ground, root to heart of the earth, and to solar plexus right now. Inhale light. Lighten up, and relax, release. Went to sexual energy right now. Inhale, light. To sexual energy, and release deep to Mother Earth. And last one, to the root, end of the spine. Inhale, light. End of the spine, legs, feet. Deep to Mother Earth, stay, relaxing. Come back to the heart. Keep inhaling, exhaling gently. Allow the frequency and energy moving through you, up and down. All your chakras aligning. Everything brightening up right now. With each inhalation, you brighten up everything. Bright, light. Head, crown, third eye, all the gland, pineal gland, pituitary gland, going to throat, all the gland, all the neck, all the heads lighting up, light, bring light for everything, light and relax, going to shoulders, going to the heart. Everything's light. Keep inhaling, exhaling. More light. Front and back. All the chest. All the glands. Going all to the solar plexus. More light. Inhaling, exhale. More light, all the organs. Everything's. The arms, the hands. More light. Inhaling, exhale. All the spine, going to sexual energy right now, all the organs, all the glands, light, everywhere light, more light, end of the spine, full light, the whole spine, full light, from the top all the way to the end of the spine, to the legs, light, everything light, feet, ground, roll, relax. Everything lighting up, everything's relaxed, everything is full of energy, everything is bright. All the organs, all the glands, light, all the cells, light, even the DNA right now spinning light. Everywhere, from the crown to the root, all the organs, all the chakras, all the glands, all the cells, light, bright. And now go to the heart, center in your heart space, first in the zero point, heart is in the zero point, completely beingness, in the here and now, no time. no space, just here and now, fully being, fully aware, full consciousness, from the zero point where I structure everything to the perfect neutral state, into the level one, loving yourself, bring the heart resonance, level one, volume one, love myself, self-love, pure love, unconditional, and build up the love inside your heart sphere, love, I love myself, more and more. Pure love, I love myself, love. Take inhalation, exhalation, allow the circulation, love the heart, love, and immediately that love in the heart expand, and you find yourself interdimensionally connected with the heart of the one, the heart of the universe, pure, unconditional, divine love right now, resonating, bring more love to your heart, share more love from your heart to the heart of the one, and receive more amplified love to your heart. Multiply the love in your heart right now, and the heart is at level 2. Your heart to the heart of the one, heart of the one to your heart, your heart to heart of the one, heart of the one to your heart, and amplify. I'm going right now, heart is at level 3, heart of the earth, and share the love to Mother Earth right now, and receive love to Mother Earth to your heart, and share from your heart up to divine, back to your heart, back to heart of the earth, up to your heart, up to divine, back to your heart, and expand, and inhale love. And exhale, project love and harmony to everything around you. Inhale love from all directions one more time. Light love and exhale, love, harmony, resonance, everything around you, to every heart, every molecules, every story, every consciousness. Your house, your room, your street. Inhale love again, exhale, resonate, project love all around you, to every person, family, friends, colleagues, companies, street, the whole city, send it to everyone, send harmonious state, everything's going to harmony right now, harmony, bring one more powerful love in the heart, and exhale to everyone, see everyone's resonating right now with you in harmony and reflecting back to you right now, every consciousness, every heart, every story, every molecule, everything around you reflecting back to you love and harmony. And now let harmonize, inhale, exhale, project everyone, everything around you, harmony, love, shifting this time into higher density, and inhale, reflecting back to you, the whole universe, the whole reality, all your timeline, shifting in reflection, in harmony, love, back to you, and we're going to expand it to everything, all Middle East right now, inhale, more light. Exhale, send it to all Middle East, all the people, all the family, all the colleagues, all the friends, all the government, all the countries, all the molecules, and receive harmony, diamonds, ascension, in all the molecules, all Middle East, and to whole continent right now. Inhale, deeper, deeper love to your heart, from your heart, whole direction, front, back, right, left, above and below, to all the continent, the whole Mother Earth, the whole grid, to the heart of the earth, and all the way to the sun, to all planet, to all stars in the universe, the whole universe, the whole galaxy right now. One more deep love and light. Exhale, whole direction, Mother Earth, sun, stars, galaxy, and reflect back to you right now, Inhale, receive, inhale, receive. Only love, only harmony, only ascension back to you right now. Stay vibrating, stay floating inside a huge ball of light. Everything made of love, harmony. Everything is reflecting back love and harmony right now. So beautiful, so beautiful. And anchor it everywhere. Anchor it, bookmark. This state goes with you everywhere. This harmony goes with you everywhere. This love, this light, this high frequency, this ascension energy goes with you everywhere you go, and you transfer, alchemize everything into highest potential, highest frequency, highest harmonics, highest love, highest light available in every moment, every time. So be it, and send your gratitude for shifting the timeline, for being in light, for expanding, for ascending, for anchoring ascension energy. Five-dimensional unity, Christ consciousness, love, harmony, light. Inhale and anchor. Exhale, anchor. So be it, so be it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Big smile on your face, big smile on your heart, big smile on your energy, all your life body. Continue and continue to the next level every moment. Thank you, thank you. Come back to your system right now. Smile. Inhale all this beautiful ascension, light, energy, harmonics to yourself. Get ready for continuation of your ascension every moment of your life. Thank you, thank you. Even all the frequency in your system, in your legs, in your skin, in your hand, and your back, and your heart, wherever you feel it, area need to be sucked in. This always stay with you. Always. The more you practice, the more stay with you, the more you project it, the more you smile everywhere, and you become the beacon of light, beacon of ascension, energy of Christ, unity, consciousness.